plan to visit. There will be changes to parking on A1A and downtown. The city says they're adding parking guidance sensors to give instant data on available parking spaces. The city says this will improve traffic flow and minimize the time that it will take to find a parking spot. The installation will start on the 13th and then end on the 16th. You can expect some delays in that area on